Welcome to Gigglefix. My name is Chris Jolly. Christina, have you heard the latest breaking news?
No.
A farmer from Colorado in the United States fed his hen sawdust. The hen successfully laid 10 eggs. 9 of the chicks were actually born with a wooden leg, and one was a woodcocker, a woodpecker.
Pull yourself together, man.
Okay.